that gonna be enough? Ugh, forgot about you. Can we please finish each other already? I need my TMP back. Ow. There's no bells left. And I risk having my head instantly taken off by any one of these guys. It's not fair. Oh, it's a good thing I don't have a run meter. I'd be dead by now. Come on. Thank God. Please kill him. You're about the only threat I have right now. Come on! Finally! Now I just need to get you two to fight each other. Ugh. Sure wish I had something to take these guys on, but... Come on, please fight each other. Ugh. Well, these guys don't know where I'm at. What kind of ammo did you give me for this? Dunsei. Nice. Alright, handgun ammo. Nope. This is getting to be rather stressful, and unnecessarily so. Oh boy. So we're just gonna play Ring Around the Rosy with these guys. Approximately where I am. I can't trick these guys into fighting each other. He's looking at me like he sees me. Wonder what happens if I get close. See if I can close the gap with these guys. Wonder if I shoot the armor. Ah, nope, they just come straight for me. Oh, hang on, I gotta get these guys to attack me here. Are they not supposed to attack those? Uh-oh. Let's see what this means. Oh, they have keys on them. Damn it. Alright, so these guys are probably carrying their keys. Come on. Can't shoot them or they immediately latch onto my position. If I can get in close and knife one. Yep. Alright. Ah, come on! Come on! Ugh. These guys are way more durable than they need to be. I have one healing item left if I get hit. Come on. It's got a knife one in the back. I miss my bell. Should not have used the bells up right away. Ugh. Act like they don't see me. Oh, come on! Alright, looks like we're gonna have to use this. Just randomly swipe at stuff because they're mad. It's like their patrol path is so wonky. Come on. I might have to shorten this segment out. Come on, hurry up and swipe. Please tell me that's your last hit. Come on. Go down, damn you! Oh. Ugh. So running will immediately alert these guys to where I'm at, and I'm surprised these guys can navigate when they're nearly blind. Ugh. Wish these guys would just keep attacking each other and save me the trouble. But they're always traveling together, which makes this really annoying. Ugh. Come on. Of course, you turned around at the last possible second to ensure that I couldn't hit you in the back. Shocking. Oh, come on! Ugh. Should not take that many shots in the back to finish you. Is that it? Finally! Finally! Why did you walk towards me? You can't tell where I'm at. Ugh. It's a very, very, very stressful game. Is that it for you too? Finally? Finally. Ugh. That took way too long and used up all my health items. There we go. Continuing on. Hooray! We did it! We did it! Ugh. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh.
Ashley!
Leon, stop! No! Don't come any closer!
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Oh, nice. We're going into the Verdugo fight. To continue.
Do not resist, my dear. It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Jerk.
Please, please.
What is that stuff? Uh-oh. That's terrifying.
Aquí nos despedimos, Señor Kennedy.
Uh-oh. Is this a quick time event here? Nice. Ooh. Oh, nice! We get to play this sequence out, except we don't have to do a quick time event. Ew. Could have been so much worse.
Hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Mm. Finally. Let's see where we're at. Oh, we get to leave off right here. So, it's a little dark. Can barely see anything. I've got little to no health left. Really wish I would have picked my weapons a little better. Pretty much got nothing left. I gotta wait for these creatures to jump out and attack me. Got plenty of submachine gun ammo and no submachine gun. See if we can get two uses out of this. Looks like that'll buy me some time. Really don't like how these guys just sit still. No idea where I'm at. Ugh, I hate creatures that dwell in the water. The only thing I can see is their eyes, and that's the part that really terrifies me. I got no body armor left from the last time I played. I have one knife left, not a lot of handgun ammo, and I got one good hit to my name. Go away! That was fish. Okay, so I have more than one hit to my name now. Whew, man, I don't know how I'm gonna do this, guys. This is gonna be rather stressful, and I need to figure out how to make, SMG ammo or something. Whatever, the assault rifle ammo. It's a good thing I don't have to do this in real life, because I would be dead. Nice, there's an yellow herb there that I can't... just out of reach. That is frustrating. Keep my... oh. Eye on the prize, guys. Hopefully we can get out of here. Oh, and nice, and I nailed the bass. Gross.